You noticed that?
No, I just noticed that talking about it. It's something that I did when I was a kid.
Got a homeless guy.
Did you think he was homeless?
Not homeless, he's a student waiting for the bus.
Offer him a ride!
No, I don't know him. You don't offer people rides you don't know, it's a good way to get killed.
Well, I was just saying, if that would have been me, I would have offered him a ride.
No, it wouldn't, because the minute you do something stupid like that is the minute I take your car away. You don't invite strangers into your car, just like you don't invite strangers to come stay at your house. Nowadays, people are crazy. They'll kill you rather than look at you.
This is one I had to miss last week.
See ya.
Okay, let's make it about 4:10 or so. Okay.
See ya, Dad.
Bye.
You want your sunglasses from in here?
No. Sunglasses on a cloudy day. I'm not an idiot.
I got my shoes tied.
Good. Now all you gotta do is put your coat on.
Oh, yeah? How that office has that smell, right? That smell didn't start until that dog got in there. I think it was the dog.
Dogs don't pee on carpet unless they smell other animal urine in the carpet.